life, looking for a place. A place that takes me to a higher ground. A place to call my own, but share it amongst millions of friends around the world. And now, I've found that place.
It's transferring.
Take me to trans heaven. Right here, right now.
And within 20 minutes, another world premiere from the Club Embrace album. But first, check out this new tune by Dennis Kenzo. think I've played almost every Dennis Kenzo production there is. Simply loving this guy at the moment. His new track with Vika, Reasons Why. At the start of a new episode of A State of Trance, I'm Armin van Buuren. A warm welcome. Stay tuned in the next 2 hours. Brand new tracks by Ronsky Speed, Alexander Popov, Marlo, Menno de Jong. And another brand new progressive mix taken from my forthcoming Club Embrace compilation. A world premiere. A real beauty this week. Join the conversation. Go to my YouTube page, youtube.com/Armin van Buuren for the live chat, or use ASOT780 as the hashtag in your messages on other platforms. And check out this new track on Vandit by David Forbes and Richard Lowe. tuned into A State of Trance, Not Like Everyone, a track produced by Raz Nitzan. Normally he stays incognito and passes his songs to other artists, and I actually worked with him in the past on my track Shivers, and this time he decided to come as the main artist featuring Jess Morgan. Remix was by Aurosonic. Time for another tune taken from the Club Embrace album, a compilation that comes out October 28th with some hot, deep and progressive mixes of older tracks of mine. This week, the progressive pick, a beautiful rework by LTN of my classic Burned With Desire.
tracks.
Thank you.
Tune, Clark's Footsteps in the Sand. Talking about the beach, last weekend I had the pleasure to play at Beach Club in Montreal. Got an email from Zain Halak. He said he couldn't make it, but his friends Sandra and Rebecca did, and they brought a banner with his name on it just to take him as well, a little bit, to the event. Hope to see you next time in the crowd, Zain. What an incredible party that was. Stay tuned in just a bit. Some hot new tunes by Estiva, Spara and Joel Lewis, but first, Terra da Libra on Silk Music.
Thank you.
Personal favorite tracks of the moment, Estiva's Sun Goes Down from my State of Trance Ibiza 2016 mix. Definitely taking this tune with me to Ibiza this Sunday for my exclusive 7-hour solo set at Ushuaia. Really can't wait. If you want to join me, it's head over to armivanburen.com for all the info. Alright, I think we should keep this vibe going. This is Spara, One Night, in the Sheldon Late Night dub mix.
Thank you.
Did I hear a little hurricane going on there? Such an amazing track. Don Giventi, Ponyo. And when I get a promo from Enhanced Recordings, I always double check it. So many great quality releases on that label. Hope you're enjoying the show this week. Let me know, use the hashtag ASOT780. I have some exciting news for you. As most of you know, this radio show is celebrating 15 years on the air. And as a little bit of a celebration, I've gathered some of the biggest tunes of the last decade and a half. It's called 15 Years, The State of Trance, available for pre-order right now on thestateoftrance.com. A little trip down memory lane. All right, time to pitch up the tempo a bit with the new one by Double V and Formal One, Limitless. We'll be right back. future favorite, the hottest track of last week's episode. 14.7% of the listeners said this was the hottest track of last week's episode. Also included on the 2016 Ibiza mix, Romanian Snat and Vix Revive, remixed by Airborne. Within 5 minutes, a new one by Yuji Ono and Dan Thompson. But first, Frame Breeze will never die. Hey Yo, Beam Me Up, Scotty. What a great track on the Cold Harbor label of Marcus Schulz, Dan Thompson and Solace and Sean Truby, Arrow. Colin Tierney wishes his sister Kayla a happy 25th birthday. And Mirka Vizdadea in Romania wishes his girlfriend Ioana a happy birthday. Also one from Vivian Brandt wishes her daughter Emily Quadros a happy 16th birthday. And happy 11th birthday to Darren and Felicity in the UK. And Mirta sends a shout out to get well soon to Ralph Viering. Thank you for all your emails. Armin@thestateoftrance.com is where you can find me.
On an older jet back home that we used to know.
Hi, this is Linnea Chassot, and right now you're listening to my new single with Ronski Speed on A State of Trance. This is Set Me to Light.
If I could go to space and touch the sun, if I had to risk it all, you'd be the one. I've never been afraid to cave in, to cave in. I try many ways, I'm breaking the night.
So, Set Me to Light, your track on Digital Society. And for that one, Cold Rush Unlimited, requested by Carlos Garcia from San Luis Potosi in Mexico. Now, the tune that's already playing for you in the background must be one of the biggest tunes right now. Time to set your chairs aside, put those dancing shoes on, get wild with Marlo. Join us now.
Join us now as we enter into this world.
every week, Giuseppe Ottaviani personally selects one track to play on his Go On Air show, and after that, his listeners get to decide if they voted hot or not, and the hottest tunes get a release on his label Go On Air. And I can truly say that I agree with everybody that this one by Starpicker is hot. It's my tune of the week this week, The Traveler. And the next tune is so great. Mumford & Sons, Only Love, but in a trance rework by Kian McCauley. We'll be right back.
created for you, but also by you. Interact by sending an email to Armin@thestateoftrance.com.
Hi, State of Trance, this is Menno de Jong, and this is my new single with Adam Ellis and Kate Louise Smith, Set to Sail. Enjoy!
Oh, is not a test.
Dutch producer and DJ Siet van Reel has his own label, Realism. This is a new release on that label, Jack Agus Reanimator. And we're far from done, ladies and gentlemen. Still to come, a new Posh Out, a new Noble Six, and Armin's old school classic for you. But first, it brings me a pleasure to introduce the next tune. It's made by quite a few legends. A new Johan Giele called Flesh in a Mike Push Transcendental Mix.
Thank you.
2 years ago, I played his remix of Queller, Life Must Go On, in almost every of my sets, and now he's back with a new single for himself, Posh Out, 400 Emotions. I have a big weekend ahead for myself. Really can't wait to take the decks at Ushuaia in Ibiza this Sunday for my annual open to close set, 7 hours non-stop. Really can't wait for that. If you want to see my future dates, you can always find them at ArminVanBuren.com. Nearing the end of this episode, so let's go out with a bang. A new one on Carnage Recordings, The Noble Six, Cocoon. Grab a marker pen and write tune on this one. What an incredible track on Carnage Recordings, The Noble Six, Cocoon. Time for one more track this episode of A State of Trance. Armin's old school classic. I'm taking you back in time to the tracks that inspired me to become a DJ and start producing myself. And this week I'm taking you back to the year 1993. A track released on the label of Sven Veith. Hardfloor Recordings by a duo called Oliver Bondizio and Ramon Zenker, better known as Hardfloor. They became known for the typical acid sound created by the Roland TB-303 synthesizer. And the name Ramon Zenker might not ring a bell for you. After he parted ways with Oliver in the late 90s, he produced huge chart hits like this one, Puffendorf, and Interactive, even this one. And check it out, this one. Fragma. And even chart smashers like this one, Bellini, Samba de Janeiro, came out of his studio. But way before that happened, they created a jam that for me is a true trance classic. Ladies and gentlemen, get carried away with Hardfloor, Asperience.
Armin's old school classic.
Trance will return next week.